All right, so we're ready for the women's 50 breast E final. It's going to go quick, so I'll read the names quick. In lane one, Alexandra Peterson. Two, Celia Ho. Three, Avery Matthew. Four, Ashley McCauley. Five, Alexandra Russell. Six, Nicole Williams. Seven, Noelle Poplowski. And in lane eight, Kaylee Larson. And the finish is going to go to McCauley in lane number four, 33.86. Second place, that was Alexander Russell, 34.06. And in third, that was Avery Matthew, 34.24.